Glory to God. Glory, glory to God. Glory to Master Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. We worship him. We glorify him. We praise him. My dear brothers and sisters, welcome to our Prayer Warrior channel. Hallelujah. I know after this, your life will never be the same again. You will come back with testimony. I'm telling you, hallelujah, hallelujah. We serve a living God, a true God, a greatest God, a powerful God, the Holy One, the King above all kings, Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. He is our protector. He is our protector. My dear sisters and brothers, whatever you are going through, whichever situation, whichever challenges, hallelujah, surrender it to God. Believe in God. Believe in Jesus Christ. Take him as your personal savior. Give him your heart. Hallelujah. I'm telling you, my dear sisters and brothers, your life will never be the same again. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glorify God. Worship him. Praise him. Tell God thank you for everything. I know God. You are my everything. Hallelujah. Accept Jesus Christ as your personal savior. Believe in your heart and confess with your mouth. Believe in your heart. Know that he died for us. He died for you. He died for me. And God raised him from death to life. And he is alive. We know he is coming again. Yes, we know. We know. We believe in our heart and we confess. Yes, we know. Jesus Christ, he is coming again. My dear sisters and brothers, no matter what you are going through, no matter whichever difficulties, maybe that somebody you asked, he or she will tell you, it is difficult. I don't see you getting out of this. I don't see your children, your family getting out of this. But try God. Try Master Jesus. Try him. Come to him. Come to him. Accept him as your personal savior. Give him your heart. My dear brothers and sisters, give him your heart. I'm telling you, believe in him. Believe in him. Believe in him. Confess with your mouth. He is your God. He is your personal savior. He died for you and God raised him from death to life. And he is alive. He is coming again. My dear brothers and sisters, that thing you are going through is nothing before God. With God, all things are possible. With God, all things are possible. Oh, hallelujah. My dear brothers and sisters, come to Jesus. Believe in Jesus Christ. Accept him as your personal savior. Give him your heart. My dear brothers and sisters, let Jesus Christ, let God do everything in your life. Surrender everything to him. Surrender everything to God. Surrender that situation to God. Know that he is your God. He is your father, your supernatural father. He will never let you go. Your mother will, maybe, your mother, that father, that bank, that money you are holding, you are keeping, it will never save you. But Jesus Christ is your savior. He will save you from that evil. He will protect you from that evil, from that darkness. Believe in him. It's your time. It's your time, my dear sisters and brothers. Come to Jesus. Believe in Jesus Christ. Believe in Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. What are you going through, my brothers? My sisters, oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. Surrender it to him. Surrender to God. Surrender to God. Let him come into your heart. Let him come into you. My brothers, my dear sisters, your life will never be the same again. I'm telling you, I know, because I am also a testimony, a living testimony. I had the same situation. And I did it like that. And I know it. They used to tell me, it is difficult. You will not come out of that situation. You will not come out of that problem. Hallelujah. Maybe you have that sickness that the doctor has been telling you, this sickness or disease or illness or whatever, you will not come out of it. You have only few years, few days, few months to live. But don't believe in such lies. Don't believe in such lies. My dear brothers and sisters, don't be deceived by what they say. Believe in what God is saying about you. Believe in the word of God. It will give you everything you need. It will show you the right way to follow. The word of God is your mirror, like the way a man of God, Pastor Chris, told us. The word of God is our mirror. Yeah? Take it as your mirror, my dear brothers and sisters. Go. Listen to the word of God. Know what the Bible, the word of God, says about you. Remember that word is God. And when you read it, it's God that is speaking to you. My dear brothers and sisters, you are not ordinary. You are not of this world. Don't allow that report that you heard from that doctor, from that nurse, from that lawyer, from whoever, to deceive you, to ruin your life, to pull you down. No, know that you are the child of God. You are anointed by God. You are chosen by God. You are empowered by God. You have a great life in Christ Jesus. He is only one who can save you. That money, it will never save your life. I'm telling you the truth. You will roam. You will go from hospital to hospital, from doctor to special doctor to special doctors. But without Jesus, I'm telling you, my dear sisters and brothers, it's like nothing. It's like you're wasting your time, because even that doctor knows he can only treat you. But when God say yes, I'm telling you, you will come out of that situation. But where is your faith? Where is your faith? My dear brothers and sisters, believe in God. Believe in Jesus Christ. Glorify him in each and everything. Thank him. If you are not born again, accept him as your personal savior. That sickness is nothing before God. That disease is nothing before God. That illness is nothing before God. We are the children of God. He created us from his own image. Which report do you believe? My dear brothers and sisters, believe in God. Believe in the word of God. Know what the word of God is saying about you. Not that human being. No. Know what the word of God is saying about you. When you go to that hospital and they tell you that sickness, that disease, that cancer, that virus, say no. Reject them in the name of Jesus. Say no. They're not for me. No. I'm the child of God. I'm anointed by God. I'm chosen by God. I'm empowered by God. I have the life of God in me. I have the life of Jesus Christ in me. I know who I am. Yes, my dear brothers and sisters, I'm telling you, come to Jesus. Come to Jesus. Come back to life. No, remember, Jesus Christ is the truth, the life. Hallelujah. It's the truth and the life. So if you believe in him and you know that he is the life, he is alive in you, as he is, so are we in this world. So he is the life, I am the life. I cannot be sick. I will never be sick. I cannot die. I will never die. I cannot go through this situation. No, because with God all things are possible. With God we are saved. God is the greatest God. He's a wonderful God. It's a merciful God. There is no darkness in God. Remember, there is no darkness in God. So, there is no sickness that will come from God. There is no disease that will come from God. No. God is giving us only life. 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 No death. No. Only life. With God is only life. So, if you take God and you take Jesus Christ as your personal savior, you believe in Jesus Christ. You adore him. Take him. Let him live in your heart. Give him your heart. give him your heart. Remember, he told us, we are the church, you are the church, and as the church, gates of hell shall never prevail against the church. What a wonderful message from God. Hallelujah. So, we are the church. We believe in God. We believe in Jesus Christ. He is our personal Savior. You have to believe with your heart and confess with your mouth. So, my brothers, my sisters, and my beloved ones, I'm telling you, this is your time. Take God as your personal Savior. Give him your heart. Right now in the name of Jesus. Don't worry about anything. Just give God your life. He will do it for you. God will do it for you. God can do everything. God is a miraculous God. He can do a miracle in a second. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He's the greatest God. Remember, he created heaven and earth. He created us. Who can do this? Nobody except God. Except God. Except Jesus Christ. You are alive. You are still breathing. People have been dying all over the world because of corona, because of infection, because of virus. But you are still alive. You are breathing. God has given you a life. What does that mean? He wants you to do his work. He wants to use you. And if you don't allow him to use you, he will leave you. And when he leaves you, no life, no more life. When God leaves you, no more life. So my dear brothers and sisters, let God do it for you. Hallelujah. Let God use you. Hallelujah. That life God has given you is not for nothing. It's to glorify him. It's to worship him. It's to praise him. Hallelujah. Randa sakala baba da sakala ba. Renda shekele holy da le sekele kote kerebo. Roto sokola baba dan talasaba. Believe in God. Believe in Jesus Christ. Don't believe in that report. Don't believe. These things, don't let those things deceive you. No. You are more important. You are greater than those things. Remember, God told us. He gave us the word, so we have overcome it. He has given us authority over this world. God has given us authority over each and everything that lives in this world. God has given us authority over each and everything that is of this world. As God is children, we know in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, we have overcome the world. We know in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, we have overcome all the leaders of this world. We know in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, we have overcome each and everything that lives in this world. We know in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, we have overcome every darkness, all evils of this world. We have overcome all the demons of this world, both spiritually, physically, in the name of Jesus. So my dear brothers and sisters, know that we have overcome this world. Don't allow that sickness. Don't allow that disease. Don't allow that illness. Don't allow that evil to ruin your life, to destroy your life, to take away the great life God has given you. Never, 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 never. In the name of Jesus, say after me, I will never allow anything in this world, anything of this world, to ruin my life, to destroy my life, to terrorize my life, to take away the life God has given me. Never, never, never. In the name of Jesus, never, never, never. I know who I am in Christ Jesus. My dear sisters and brothers, I'm telling you, you will come back with the testimony. If you accept Jesus Christ as your personal Savior, you give him your heart and you do according to God's word. Be the doer of the word. Believe in it and do it. My dear brothers and sisters, your life will never be the same again. You are the greatest child of the Most High God. And God is looking for you because He wants to use you. But are you ready? Are you ready? You have to come to him. You have to give him your heart. Let him come inside you. Glorify him. Hallelujah. Oh, Randa Sakala Baba Tasakaba. Thank you, Jesus. My dear brothers and sisters. Oh my God. Oh, don't let that thing ruin your life. No. Don't let that darkness, that evil, to come near you, to come near your children, your family, your blood, and your nations, your country. No. In the name of Jesus Christ, never. Refuse them. Refuse them. Refuse them. In the name of Jesus. You are highly lifted up. Your life is not ordinary. Hallelujah. He created us from his own image. And he gave us, he gave us authority. He gave us authority over this world. We have authority over this world. My God, our Father, is alive in us. So, come to Jesus. Oh, oh, tell Jesus Christ, I love you. You are my personal Savior. I believe in you, Jesus Christ. You died for me. And I know God raised you up from death to life. The life I live right now, I live by the great Holy Spirit of God that dwells in me. Hallelujah. Say it, confess. I know I'm not ordinary. I know I'm not of this world. I know who I am in Jesus Christ. I am the child of the Most High God. I am anointed. I am highly lifted up. God is alive in me. It's not as me that live, but Jesus Christ, the Son of Living God, is alive in me. My brothers, my sisters, don't let that sickness, don't let that disease, don't let that illness, don't let that infirmity ruin the great life God has given you. Oh, not that you are the life. Say, I'm the life. I'm the life. I'm the life. And I'm the life giver. I'm the life. And I'm the life giver. In the name of Jesus, in my presence, I decree, I declare, life must prevail. Supernatural life, everlasting life. Hallelujah. Oh, Randa Sakaba. Let the Sakalaba de Dereshinibo. Let us get the Kolaba da Talasaraba. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Don't listen to what this world is telling you. No. No. No, 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 no. Put your mind to God. Put your mind to God. Read the Bible. Understand it. Listen to God's message. And I advise you, my brothers, my sisters, if you want every information, if you want to have a great life in Christ Jesus, if you want to have a wonderful, beautiful life in Christ Jesus, if you want to develop your relationship with God, if you want to know who you are in Christ Jesus, if you want to know about Christianity, if you want to know everything about God, about Jesus Christ, about the Word of God, go and download Pastor Chris Oyaklome Library. Pastor Chris Oyaklome Library. But it's just Pastor Chris Digital Library. Sorry. Pastor Chris Digital Library. Yeah. Pastor Chris Digital Library. Pastor Chris Digital Library. From there, you will get every information you need. Listen to this man of God called Pastor Chris Oyaklome. I know you know him. I know he's a great man of God. I know you know him, my dear brothers and sisters. Listen to these messages. Listen to all the audios, all the CDs. Listen to that message. I'm telling you, your life will never be the same again. Hallelujah, and you will come back with your testimony. Hallelujah. Believe in God, my dear brothers and sisters. Believe in him. Jesus Christ is your personal Savior. We love you, God. We love Jesus Christ. We adore you, God. We adore Jesus Christ. We praise you, God. We praise the Lord Jesus Christ. We magnify your holy name. My brothers, my sisters, do you know how to speak in tongues? Do you want to speak in tongues? Hallelujah. Go and download Pastor Chris' digital library. You will know how to, you can speak in tongues, what to do, and what you should not do. And you, I'm telling you, you will speak in tongues. I know, I testify, because I did also like that. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to Jesus Christ. God is our shepherd, our light, our salvation. My brother, my brothers and sisters, right now, speak in tongues. Worship him in spirit. Glorify him. Tell him, thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Here is my heart, Jesus. Come into my heart, come into my spirit. Let your word manifest in me. God, in the name of Jesus, have your way in me. God, in the name of Jesus, do anything you want to do in my life. God, in the name of Jesus, I surrender everything to you. God, in the name of Jesus, I believe in you. I believe in you, God. I believe in Jesus Christ. I know, Jesus Christ, you died for me. I know, I believe, and I know, I confess, I know, in the name of Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ died for me, and God raised him from death to life. Hallelujah. And I know he is coming again. I'm born again. I'm a child of God. Hallelujah. He is alive in me. He is working in each and every part of my body. Hallelujah. And I'm moving forward. My life will never be the same again. I know who I am in Christ Jesus. My life will never be the same again. I'm making progress in the name of Jesus. Jesus Christ is Lord of my life. I'm making progress. This is my season. This is my time. This is my hour. I'm moving forward from glory to glory, from strength to strength, from courage to courage, from favor to favor, from victory to victory. Hallelujah, hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, I'm coming out of this evil. I'm coming out of my wickedness. Say after me, in the name of Jesus, I'm coming out of my wickedness. I'm coming out of my wickedness. I know who I am. Today is my day. I believe in God. I believe in Jesus Christ. Hallelujah, hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, I'm coming out of sickness. I'm coming out of this disease. I'm coming out of this illness. I'm coming out of this demon. I'm coming out of this evil. I'm coming out of this evil. I and my children, my family and my loved ones, we are coming out. In the name of Jesus, I am what God says I am. Great one lives in me. In the name of Jesus, I am coming out. 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 I'm coming out of my trouble. I'm coming out of my trouble. In the name of Jesus, I and my children, my family, my beloved ones, when they're coming out of a trouble, 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 land us so called the Dallas Sakadaba, land us the kid of Kodavit and Dennis Terrible. In the name of Jesus, speaking in tongues. Speak in tongues, my dear brothers and sisters. Speak in tongues. Hallelujah. Worship him in spirit. Worship him in spirit. If you don't know, if you don't have that gift yet of speaking in tongues, now pray in understanding. Pray in whichever language you feel comfortable with. Hallelujah. And God will do it for you. He is listening right now. Give him your heart. Glorify him. You all listen to God. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Accept him as your personal savior. I'm telling you, my dear sisters and brothers, your life will never be the same again. This is your time. Say after me, this is my time. This is my season. In the name of Jesus. When they're coming out of trouble, how are my children, my family and my loved ones, when they're coming out of trouble, when they're coming out of trouble, when they're coming out of darkness, when they're coming out of darkness, when they're coming out of evil, when they're coming out of evil, in the name of Jesus, when they're coming out of evil, when they're coming out of evil, when they're coming out of darkness, when they're coming out of trouble, when they're coming out of trouble, in the name of Jesus, when they're coming out of trouble, 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 when they're coming out of darkness, when they're coming out of darkness, when they're coming out of darkness, when they're coming out of evil, when they're coming out of evil, this is our season, this is our time, this is our hour. I glorify God, I worship God, I praise God, in the name of Jesus, I am coming out, I am coming out.
coming out. I am coming out. I am coming out. I am coming out. I and my children, my family and the blood one, we declare and declare, we are coming out of this evil, we are coming out of this demon, we are coming out of this darkness, we are coming out right now, we are coming out right now, we are coming out right now. God created us from his own image. We are the children of God. We are born of God. We are born of Jesus Christ. Holy Spirit of God, dwell in us in the name of Jesus. No weapon from darkness or life shall prosper. No darkness, no evil, no demon shall come in our life. In the name of Jesus, we are chosen by God. We are anointed by God. Landa sakada baba tasakada ba. Landa sekete kode vete tere sekete kode bo. Landa sekete baba landa lo sekete vete dala salaba. Landa sakala baba landa lo sekete kode vete tere bo. Landa sekete kota kana baba tasakada baba tore salaba. Landa sekete kode baba vete sekete kona baba landa lo mo. Landa baba landa sekete kode vete tore sekete baba tasakada baba salaba. Landa sekete kona baba tasakada tore sekete baba sekete bo. Landa sakana baba tasakada ba. In the name of Jesus Christ, the baba tasakada baba tore sekete bo. When I coming out of darkness, when I coming out of darkness, say after me, in the name of Jesus, I'm coming out of darkness. 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 My children are coming out of darkness. I and my children, my family and my loved ones, when they're coming out of darkness, 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 in the name of Jesus, when they're coming out of the grave, 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 in the name of Jesus Christ, when they're coming out of each God, remember the sacrilegious, land the sacred about, land the sacred about. When I'm coming out of this trouble, in the name of Jesus Christ, when I'm coming out of this trouble, in the name of Jesus Christ, when I'm coming out of this trouble, in the name of Jesus Christ, when I'm coming out of this trouble, in the name of Jesus Christ, when I'm coming out of this evil, when I'm coming out of this demon, when I'm coming out of this demon, when I'm coming out of this darkness, in the name of Jesus, when I'm coming out, when I'm coming out, when I'm coming out, when I'm coming out. When they're coming out, 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 when they're coming out. When they're coming out of poverty, when they're coming out of poverty, in the mighty name of Jesus, when they're coming out of poverty, when they're coming out of poverty, for this spiritual and physical, in the name of Jesus, when they're coming out of poverty, when they're coming out of poverty, when they're coming out of destruction, 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 in the name of Jesus Christ, when they're coming out of destruction, in the name of Jesus Christ, when they're coming out of destruction, when they're coming out of destruction, in the name of Jesus Christ, our God is able, is a wonderful God, is a merciful God, is the Holy One, is the King above all kings, is Alpha and Omega. The beginning and the end. We believe in God. We believe in Jesus Christ. We believe in God of God. God is alive in me. God is loving Jesus Paul. God is loving the honest of God. God is loving my children. God is loving my family. I am what good say I am. In the name of Jesus Christ. No weapon from darkness me shall prosper. No weapon from darkness my children shall prosper. No weapon from darkness my family shall prosper. No weapon from darkness my blood shall prosper. In the name of Jesus Christ. Greater one lives in us. We are the holy temple of God. We are chosen by God. We are empowered by God. Greater one lives in us than he that lives in this world. God one lives in us than he that lives in this world. In the name of Jesus Christ, victory is ours, success is ours, health is ours, strength is ours, courage is ours, favor is ours. We believe in the word of God. We believe in God. We believe in Jesus Christ. God your personal savior. Lead us a kadabada. Land us a kadabada. Land us a kadabada sakada tala salaba. Land us a kadabada sakada tore shedevede tenebe. Land us a kadabada sakada kadabada sakada tore shedebo. Land us a kadabada tore shedebada sakada bada talaba. Land us In the name of Jesus, We pray for restoration in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Restoration of minds and our spirit and our thoughts. Restoration of heart and our soul. Restoration of eyes and spirit and our thoughts. Restoration of tongue and our touch and our neck and our eyes. Restoration of our ears and our stomach and our blood and our womb and our uterus and our hands and our fingers and our nails. Restoration in each other part of our body. Restoration of our documents. Restoration of our documents. In the name of Jesus. Declare restoration in our documents. In our documents. Declare restoration in your life, in your family, in your children, your beloved ones. Declare restoration in your finance. In the name of Jesus. Declare restoration in your life activities. In the name of Jesus. Declare restoration in your children's education. Declare restoration in your children's education. Let us sakala babata saba. Declare restoration in your life, in your health. Let us sakala babata sakala ba. Let us sakala babata tolish vede tolomo. Let us seke do kota kada babata sakala tala sedebe. Let us sakala babata sakala tolish sedebe babata sakala babata tala ba. Let us seke do kola vede tolish sedebe babata sakala vede tolish sedebe. Let us sakala babata tolish seke do kola vede tolish vede tolish sedebe. Let us sakala babata sakala vede tolish vede tolish tala ba. Let us seke do kota kada babata sakala vede tolish We declare restoration. We serve a living God, a true God, a powerful God. Both spiritual and physical in the name of Jesus Christ. We declare in the name of Jesus. God is alive in us. God is working through us. God is functioning through us. In the name of Jesus. We declare restoration. Restoration is ours. Restoration in every part of our body. Restoration of our minds, our spirit, and our thoughts. Restoration in the name of Jesus. We declare the sons of God. Born of God, born of Jesus Christ. We shall testify. Both spiritual and physical in the name of Jesus. We shall testify. We shall testify. This is our season. This is our time. We shall testify. By the Father God, by the Spirit of God, Father and the Spirit, we declare. We shall testify. In the name of Jesus, for the coming out of this evil, for the coming out of this trouble. Say after me, in the name of Jesus, for the coming out of this trouble, 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 for the coming out of this trouble. In the name of Jesus Christ, for the coming out of this trouble, for the coming out of this trouble, for the coming out of this. trouble. Father, coming out of this trouble. Father, coming out of this trouble. In the name of Jesus. Father, coming out of this trouble. Father, coming out of trouble. Father, coming out of darkness. Father, coming out of evil. Father, coming out of weakness. Father, coming out. Father, coming out of a trouble. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, coming out of a trouble. Father, coming out of 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 weakness. Father, coming out of a weakness. Father, coming out of weakness. Father, coming out of darkness. Father, coming out of darkness. Father, coming out of evil. Father, coming out of evil. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, coming out of this demon. Father, coming out of this demon. In the name of Jesus Christ. And the angels of God, born of God, born of Jesus Christ. Father, the power of the Lord God has given us. Father, coming out of trouble. Father, spiritual and physical, in the name of Jesus. Father, coming out of trouble. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father, coming out of trouble. Father, coming out of weakness. Father, coming out of our weakness. Father, coming out of our weakness. Father, coming out of weakness. Father, coming out of weakness. Father, coming out of weakness. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, coming out of weakness. Father, children of God, born of God, born of Jesus Christ. I am my children, my family, my blood. Father, coming out of weakness. Father, coming out of weakness. Say after me. In the name of Jesus. Father, coming out of weakness. 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 Father, coming out of trouble. 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 Right in the name of Jesus. Father, coming out of trouble. In the name of Jesus. Father, coming out of trouble. Father, coming out of trouble. And that's a kid called a Baba that's Landa Sekida Kodakada Baba that's a Kalet. Landa Sakada Baba that's a Kalatala Salaba. Landa Sekida Kodakada Baba that's a Kodoro Shurubu. Landa Sakada Baba that's a Kalatula Sekida Kodakidabe. Landa Salaba Baba that's a Kodakada Salaba. Landa Sakada Baba that's a Kodotulis and the Tulisidima. Landa Sakada Baba that's a Kodotulis Chikido Kodabata Tulumu. Landa Salaba Baba that's a Chikido Kodakada Baba that's a Kadaba. Landa Sakada Baba that's a Kodotulis Chikido Kodavida Televe. Labo and Lola Sekida Kodakada Baba that's a Kodotulis and the Tulumu. Landa Sekida Kodakada Baba. In the name of Jesus, when they're coming out of this evil, right now, my fire, my force, and the children of God, born of Jesus Christ, I am my children, my family, my beloved one, when they're coming out of this evil, when they're coming out of this evil, when they're coming out of this evil, in the name of Jesus, when they're coming out of this evil, 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 in the name of Jesus Christ, when they're coming out, 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 out of this evil, out of this darkness, out of this demon. In the name of Jesus, when they're coming out of a trouble, when they're coming out of a trouble, when they're coming out of a trouble, then there's a Kadababa, that's a Kaladala Salaba, then there's a Kedakota Kedebe, that's a Kedakodebe, then there's a Salaba that draws the Kedakodaba that draws the Shurubo, then there's a Kadababa that draws the Kedakodaba that draws the Salaba, then there's a Kedakota Kadababa that's a Kodotola Chakadabo, then there's a Salaba that draws the Baba that's a Kadaba that draws the Tedebe, then there's a Kedakota Kadababa that's a Kodotola Chakadabo, then there's a Kedakota Kadababa that's a Kodotola Chakadaba, then there's a Kedakota Kadababa that draws the Baba that's a Kadabo. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Baba that Jonas Kid Kodava the Talasalabo, that tells the Kid of the Kalabo that Tori Kid of Kodava the Tolish in the Tulabo, that tells the Kid of the Kalabo that Jonas Kid of the Sakadava the Tolish in the Telema, that tells the Kid of Kodava the Sakola Tolish, the Kid of the Kalabo that Dolish in the Bay, and that's the Baba that Tolish in the Kotakanabo that Sakola Tolish, the Kid of the Tulabo, and that's the Kid of Kodava that Jonas Kid of the Sakadava the Tolish in the Tulabo, and the Sakadaba and the Sakada that is the Kid of Kodakanabe, and the Sakadaba. Let us take a kind of a little shiver. Let us take a In the name of Jesus, I'm coming out of this evil. I and my children, my family, my blood, when they're coming out of this trouble, when they're coming out of attack, both spiritual and physically, in the name of Jesus, when they're coming out of attack, when they're coming out of satanic 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 attack, in the name of Jesus Christ, when they're coming out of satanic attack, I declare, and the children of God, born of God, born of Jesus Christ, we believe in God, we believe in Jesus Christ, we know we are in Christ Jesus, we are covered by Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we declare, no satanic attack shall come in our life, declare, my dear brothers and sisters, in the name of Jesus, declare, in the name of Jesus, no satanic attack shall come your heart, no satanic attack shall come your soul, no satanic attack shall come your minds, no satanic attack shall come your brain, no satanic attack shall come your thoughts, no satanic attack shall come your nerves, no satanic attack shall come your tongue, no satanic attack shall come your teeth, no satanic attack shall come your jaws, no satanic attack shall come your ears, no satanic attack shall come your blood, no satanic attack shall come your parts of the body, no satanic attack shall come your blood as part of the body, no satanic attack shall come your blood, no satanic attack shall come your blood, no satanic attack shall come your lungs, no satanic attack shall come your kidney, no satanic attack shall come your uterus, no satanic attack shall come your fallopian tube, no satanic attack shall come your lungs, no satanic attack shall come your kidney, no satanic attack shall come your liver, no satanic attack shall come your intestine, no satanic attack shall come your blood is better than what, no satanic attack shall come your blood, no satanic attack shall come your blood, in the name of Jesus, no satanic attack shall come your shoulder, one finger, one nail, no satanic attack shall come your hands, no satanic attack shall come your hair, no satanic attack shall come your legs, no satanic attack shall come your bones, no satanic attack shall come your marrows, no satanic attack shall come your life, in the name of Jesus, holy spirit to devil, holy spirit to Satan, holy spirit to enemy, holy spirit to darkness, holy spirit to evil, who is superior to each and everything that is not of God, who is superior to each and everything that is not of Jesus Christ, God is our shepherd, God is our light, God is our salvation, God is our protector, God is our defender, who will never be defeated, who will never be defeated, for this mission is a call in the name of Jesus, who declared the head, who is the head but not the tail, who is the head but not the tail, who is the head but not the tail, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, who is the head, victory is ours, success is ours, health is ours, strength is ours, courage is ours, favor is ours, whoever than conqueror, one is destroying, and physically, my brothers and sisters, declare and declare, whoever than conqueror, in the name of Jesus, we know who we are, in Christ Jesus, we know who we are, in Christ Jesus, we know who we are, in Christ Jesus, we are highly lifted up. We are highly lifted up. In the name of Jesus, no turning back. No backsliding, no falling, no committing evil. Never. No turning back, no backsliding, no falling. In the name of Jesus, no backsliding. In the name of Jesus, we do the kado. Let us akadaba. Let us akadaba. Let us declare restoration. In the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. Jesus. We declare restoration. Restoration in our life. In our spirit, in our minds, in our spirit. In our spirit, in our thoughts, in our heart. Restoration is ours. Restoration is ours. We walk in power. We walk in miracle. We know who we are in Christ Jesus. In the name of Jesus. We are the holy temple of God. We are anointed by God. We are chosen by God. We are empowered by God. Holy Spirit of God, dwell in us. In the name of Jesus. We are superior to devil. We are superior to Satan. I and my children, my family and our loved ones. We are superior to devil. We are superior to Satan. We are superior to enemy. We are superior to every spirit of darkness. We are superior to every power of darkness. In the name of Jesus, my dear sisters and brothers, declare and declare restoration in your country, in your city, in your village. Declare and declare restoration in your family, in your beloved ones. Declare and declare restoration in our schools. Declare and declare restoration in our life activities. Declare and declare restoration in our finance. Declare and declare restoration in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, we declare and declare restoration in our life activities. We declare and declare restoration. We declare and declare restoration. All life will never again. Restoration in our documents. Declare and declare restoration in our documents. Declare and declare restoration in our documents. My dear brothers and sisters, in the name of Jesus, you know what you need. Declare and declare restoration over your life. Declare and declare restoration over your life, over your children, over your family, your beloved. Declare and declare restoration. Restoration in the name of Jesus. Restoration. Restoration in the name of Jesus. Restoration. Restoration in the name of Jesus. Declare and declare restoration. Declare and declare restoration. Declare and declare restoration. Declare and declare restoration. Alanda Shakadaba. Landa Sakadaba Banda. 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 Declare and declare in the name of Jesus. I am the life. My children are the life. My family are the life. We declare and declare. We are the life. We are the future. We are the life of the future. We are the life giver. In the name of Jesus, we will never die. I say after me. I and my children, my family, my beloved one. We declare and declare life. We will never die. In the name of Jesus, we will never die. In the name of Jesus, we will never die. We are the life of the future. We are the life giver. We will never die. In the name of Jesus, we are the life of the future. We are the life giver. We will never die. In the name of Jesus, we will never die. In the name of Jesus, we will never die. In the name of Jesus, we will never die. In the name of Jesus, we will never die. In the name of Jesus, we will never die. In the name of Jesus, we will never die. In the name of Jesus, we will never die. We are the life of the future. We are the life giver. Christ is alive in us. God is alive in us. Holy Spirit of God, you are in us. I declare, declare, we will never die. In the name of Jesus, I declare, declare, we will never die. In the name of Jesus, I declare, declare, we will never die. In the name of Jesus, I declare, declare, we will never die. In the name of Jesus, I declare, declare, we will never die. 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 In the name of Jesus, we will never die. In the name of Jesus, we will never die. In the name of Jesus, we will never die. In the name of Jesus, Alanda Shakadaba, Alanda Sakadaba, Alanda Sokolebeto, Alanda Sakadabo, Alanda Sakadebe, Alanda Sokolebeto Telestelebo, Alanda Sakadaba Bata Sakadele Salaba. We declare, declare within the life, within the future that the life giver in our presence. Hallelujah, chosen God, one of God, one of Jesus Christ. We declare, declare, life must prevail, supernatural life. Everlasting life, we declare, declare, we shall lay hands on the dead and they shall be healed. In the name of Jesus, we shall lay hands on the dead and they shall rise up. They shall rise up. They shall receive life, supernatural life, everlasting life. In the name of Jesus, we shall lay hands on the sick and they shall be healed. We are the life giver. In our presence, we declare, declare, life must be prevailed. In our presence, we declare, declare, life must be prevailed. In the name of Jesus, in our presence, life must be prevailed. Life must be prevailed. Life must be prevailed. Life must be veiled. Linda Sakada Dallas Taliba. Let us take it to Koda Baba that's called the Tolos Cholobo. Linda Sekino Koda Kadaba that's a Kodotolis Sekino Kodebe. Linda Salaba the Dolis Sekino Kodaba that Alice Salaba that Toloba. Linda Sekino Koda Kleba that's called the Tolos Cholaba. Linda Sakada Kodaba that Alice Telebe the Sekinabu. Linda Sakada Baba that's called the Tolis Telebaba the Sakalaba. Linda Sekino Koda the Tolis Telebe the Sakadabo. Linda Sekino Koda Baba the Sakalaba the Tolis Sekino Kodebe the Telebe. Linda Sakada Baba that's called the Tolis Telebaba the Sakalaba the Talaba. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. When we clearly declare, we have overcome the death. In the name of Jesus, we have overcome death. We have overcome death. We will never die. We will never die. In the name of Jesus, we will never die. In the name of Jesus, we will never die. In the name of Jesus, we will never die. In the name of Jesus, we will never die. In the name of Jesus, we will never die. In the name of Jesus, we will never die. We are the life. 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 I and my children, my family and the blood, declare, declare, in the name of Jesus, I and my children, my family and the blood, we are the life. We walk in power. We walk in miracles. We know who we are. In the name of Jesus, we walk in power. We walk in miracles. We know who we are. In the name of Jesus, we are the life. Christ is alive in us. God is alive in us. Holy Spirit of God, dwells in us. We are the life. Declare and declare. I and my children, we are the life. Declare and declare. In the name of Jesus, we are the life. We are the life. We are the life. We are the life. Holy Nala Salaba. Let us take the Kotakada Baba de Sakadabo. Let us study Baba de Sakolo de Sakadabo. Let us study Baba de Sakadabo. Baba de Sakadabo. Let us take the Kotakada Baba de Sakadabo. Let us take the Kotakada Baba de Sakolo de Sakadabo. Let us take the Kotakada Baba de Sakadabo. Let us take the Kotakada Baba de Sakadabo. Declare, I and my children, my family and the blood, we walk in power, we walk in miracles, we know who we are. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we are blessed. We are the seed of Abraham. We are blessed. Victory is ours, success is ours, health is ours, strength is ours, courage is ours, favor is ours. In the name of Jesus, I declare, declare, all I find of this again, declare, declare, in the name of Jesus, my life of this again. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Oh, yes, yes, Lord, yes, Jesus Christ, we adore you, Bush. Lend us a cadas, lend us a cadabat. Let us a kidnable, let us a kind of caravanat, let us a caravan atalable, let us a caravan atalable, let us a caravan atalable, let us a kind of colibri telestable, let us a kind of conabo, let us a kind of matasacanabo, number let us a kind of colibri telestable, the moment as a kind of a tonotra. Hallelujah, yes, Lord, oh, Macanda Sakana Babanato, let us a kind of, yes, Lord, yes, Jesus, we love you, we adore you, we worship you, we praise you, we magnify your holy name. There is no one like you, Baba, there is no one before you. In the name of Jesus Christ, and declare, declare, your life will never be the same again. In the name of Jesus Christ, declare, declare, my life will never be the same again. All life will never be the same again. When the victorious over the system, when the victorious over the victims, greater one lives in us. We are anointed by God, you are chosen by God, we are empowered by God. In the name of Jesus Christ, lend us a kid to Kundababa and the Sakarata, and let us a kid to Kalibaba and the Sakarava the Dora Sherebo, and let us a kid to Kundababa and the Sakarava the Dora Sherebo, and let us a kid to Kundababa and the Sakarava the Dora Sherebo, and let us a kid to Kundababa and the Sakarava the Dora Sherebo, and let us a kid to Kundababa and the Sakarava the Dora Sherebo, and let us a kid to Kundababa and the Sakarava the Dora Sherebo, and let us a kid to Kundababa and the Sakarava the Dora Sherebo, and let us a kid to Kundababa and the Sakarava the Dora Sherebo, and let us a kid to Kundababa and the Sakarava the Dora Sherebo, and let us a kid to Kundababa and the Sakarava the Dora Sherebo, and let us a kid to Kundababa and the Sakarava the Dora Sherebo, and let us a kid to Kundababa and the Sakarava the Dora Sherebo, and let us a kid to Kundababa and the Sakarava the Dora Sherebo, and let us a kid to Kundababa and the Sakarava the Dora Sherebo, and let us a kid to Kundababa and the Sakarava the Dora Sherebo, and let us a kid to Kundababa and the Sakarava the Dora Sherebo, and let us a kid to Kundababa and the Sakarava the Dora Sherebo, and let us a kid to Kundababa and the Sakarava the Dora Sherebo, and let us a kid to Kundababa and the Sakarava the Dora Sherebo, and let us a kid to Kundababa and the Sakarava the In the name of Jesus, declare and declare, we are overcomers. In the name of Jesus, declare and declare, I am overcomer. My children and I, we are overcomer. I and my family, we are overcomer. Declare and declare, we are overcomer. In the name of Jesus, we are overcomer. We are overcomer. We are overcomer. Declare and declare, in the name of Jesus, we are overcomer. We are overcomer. We are overcomer. We are overcomer. What is between the curtains? In the name of Jesus, we are overcomer. Declare and declare, we are overcomer. In the name of Jesus, we are overcomer. We are overcomer. Victory is ours. Success is ours. Health is ours. Strength is ours. Courage is ours. Favor is ours. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Lend us a courage, kadabam. Lend us a kadakode, baba, the second of kodebe. Lend us a kadababa, the second of the second of the kadakasaba. Lend us a kadakadababa, the second of 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 And as a kid, the Kanababa, that's a color to the Chalibo, and as a Kanababa, that's a color to the Chicken, the Kodaba, the Shari Cinebe, then the second Kodaba, that's a color to the Chenebe, and then second Baba, that's on the Cinebaba, that's a Kanaba, the Tolobo, and then second Kodaba, that's a color to the Chicken, the Kodakanaba, and then second Kodaba, that's on the Cinebe, the second Kilebe, and then second Baba, that's on the Chalaba, and then second Kodakanaba, 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 that's on the Chalaba, and then And then second of Colombo, the Tolish of the Tolish Cinema. Halla, the second of Colombo, the Tolish Cinema. Halla, the Tolish, the Colombo, the Talaba. Halla, the second of Colombo, the Tolish Cinema. Halla, the second of Colombo, the second of Tolish Cinema. And then second of Cotacanaba, the second of the Tolish Cinema. And then second of Cotacanaba, the second of Tolish Cinema. And then second of Cotacanaba, the second of Tolish Cinema. And then second of Cotacanaba, the second of Tolish Cinema. And then second of Cotacanaba, the second of Tolish Cinema. And then second of Cotacanaba, the second of Tolish Cinema. And then second of Cotacanaba, the second of Tolish Cinema. And then second of Cotacanaba, the second of Tolish Cinema. And then second of Cotacanaba, And the second Kotakanaba and the Sakola Tolishiba and the Sakanaba, and the second Kotakanaba and the Sakola Tolishiba and the Sakanobo, and the second Kotakanaba and the Sakola Tolishiba and the Sakala Tolishiba, and the same Baba the Sakola Tolishiba and the Sakanaba the Tarasanaba, and the second Kotakanaba and the Sakola Tolishiba and the Sakanaba the Tolishiba, and the second Kotakanaba and the Tolishiba and the Sakanaba the Tolishiba the Tolobo, and the second Kotakanaba and the Sakola Tolishiba and the Sakanaba the Tarasanaba, and the Sakanaba and the Sakola Tolishiba, and the Sabah and the Sakola Tolishiba and the Kotakanaba, and the second. Kodaba da sakala tala sekelebe, and Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, we are overcomers. We are victorious over the system. We declare and declare. We are victorious over the system. We are victorious over the victim. We are moving higher. In the name of Jesus, we are making progress in our life. We are making progress in our life. We are making progress. In the name of Jesus, we are making progress. We are making progress in our life. We are making progress. In the name of Jesus, we are making progress. We are making progress. We are making progress. We declare and declare. This is what season. This is what time. In the name of Jesus, we are making progress. No turning back, no backsliding, no falling. God is our shepherd. God is our light. God is our salvation. God is our protector. God is our defender. God is our number one. Good one in us. Good one in us. Anybody is in this world. Declare and declare. In the name of Jesus, say after me. No devil, no Satan. No evil, no demon, no enemy shall come near me. No devil, no Satan. No evil, no demon, no enemy shall come near me. Never, never, never. No devil, no Satan. No evil, no demon, no enemy shall come near my children. Never, never, never. We are protected. I and my children, my family and my blood. In the name of Jesus, we are protected. No devil, no Satan. No evil, no demon, no enemy shall come near my blood. Never, never, never. We are protected. In the name of Jesus, no devil, no Satan. No evil, no demon, no enemy shall come near my blood. Shall come near my family. Never, never, never. We are protected. God is our shepherd. God is our light. God is our salvation. God is our protector. God is our defender. We fear nothing. In the name of Jesus, we fear nothing. We are more conquerors. We are more than conquerors. We are more than conquerors. We are more than conquerors. In the name of Jesus, my dear sisters, my dear brothers, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Declare and declare, you are more than a conqueror. You are more than a conqueror. You are more than a conqueror. In the name of Jesus, declare and declare, I am more than a conqueror. 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 I am victorious over the system. We are victorious over the system. We are victorious over the victim. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we declare and declare, we are more than a conqueror. No challenge shall overcome me. Declare and declare, in the name of Jesus, no challenge shall overcome me. No challenge shall overcome my children. No challenge shall overcome my family. No challenge shall overcome my beloved ones. No challenge shall overcome my beloved ones. In the name of Jesus, no challenge shall overcome my family. No challenge shall overcome my children. No challenge shall overcome me. No challenge shall overcome me. No challenge shall overcome you. My brother, my sister, declare and declare, no challenge shall overcome me. I am more than a conqueror. I am more than a conqueror. I am victorious over the system. I am victorious over the victim. Glory to God. Lend us a Kadesha Kadabo. Lend us a Kadabeba the second Kodede. Lend us a Salababa the Dada Salababa the Turabo. Continue. Speak in tongues. Remember, this is a prayer warrior channel. This is a prayer warrior channel. We pray non-stop. Continue praying. Continue praying. Don't look at your watch. In the name of Jesus, continue praying. God is your watch. God is your guide. God is your watch. God is your timer. Landa sakade bebe de sekede ba. Landa le sakada baba da sakala chala sakada ba. Landa le sekede kode kede bebe de sekede kona ba da da la bo. Landa le sekede kode kede baba da sakada da le sekede baba da sakada bo. Landa le sekede kode bebe de sekede tole chede bebe tole chede be. Landa le sakada baba da sakada tole sekede kona baba da sakala bebe tole chede be. Landa le sekede kode kana baba da tole chede baba da sakada bebe tole chede tole chede ba. Landa le sekede kode kede baba da sakada tole sekede kona baba da tole chede ba. Baba da tole sekede kode kana baba da sakada tole chede baba da sakada bebe chede be. Landa le sekede baba da sakada tole sekede kona baba da tole chede tole chede bo. Landa le sekede kode baba da tole chede tole chede ba. In the name of Jesus, declare and declare victorious hours. In the name of Jesus, declare and declare victorious hours. Declare and declare victorious hours. Declare and declare victory. Declare and declare victory over your life, over your children, over your family, over your beloved ones. Declare and declare victory. In the name of Jesus, victorious hours, success is ours. In the name of Jesus, while under Sakada Baba, the Sakada, the Serebe, and the second Kotakada Baba, the Sakoda, the Shodobo, and the second Kotabe, the second Kotaba, the Serebo, and the second Kotaka Baba, the Sakoda, the Shodaba, and the second Kotaka. In the name of Jesus, declare and declare victory. Declare and declare victory. Declare and declare victory. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Declare and declare such. Linda Sakanda Sakedebe. Linda
And then second of the 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 second of
Declare and declare in the name of Jesus. No sickness, no disease, no illness shall come in your life. In the name of Jesus, about the power of the Holy Ghost, about the Holy Spirit of God, by your faith and the Spirit, I and my children, my family and your brethren, with the coming out of sickness, with the coming out of disease, with the coming out of illness, declare and declare right now, my dear brothers and sisters, in the name of Jesus Christ, it is your restoration time. It is your restoration. It is your restoration. Hallelujah. The month of restoration. Declare and declare, in the name of Jesus, I'm coming out of every sickness. I'm coming out of every disease. I'm coming out of every illness. This is the month of restoration. When they're coming out of this evil, when they're coming out of infirmity, when they're coming out of infirmity, I and my children, my family and the blood, when they're coming out of sickness, when they're coming out of disease, when they're coming out of illness, when they're coming out of infirmity, when they're coming out of this evil, when they're coming out of this evil, in the name of Jesus Christ, when they're coming out right now, out of infirmity, out of sickness, out of disease, out of illness, out of pain, in the name of Jesus, when they're coming out of this evil, when they're coming out of this demon, when they're coming out right now, when they're coming out of barrenness, when they're coming out of barrenness, when they're coming out of barrenness, in the name of Jesus, declare and declare, this is my time, this is my season, in the name of Jesus, restoration is mine, restoration is mine, in the name of Jesus, when they're coming out of this darkness, out of this evil, out of this demon, out of sickness, out of disease, out of illness, out of infirmity, out of barrenness, in the name of Jesus, lenda sakanda sak, lenda sakanda ba, in the name of Jesus, my dear brothers and sisters, declare and declare, when they're coming out, 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 out of every sickness, out of every disease, out of every illness, out of infirmity, when they're coming out of this evil, out of this demon, out of this darkness, in the name of Jesus, when they're coming out, in the name of Jesus, when they're coming out, when they're coming out, when they're coming out, when they're coming out, this is the month of restoration. We declare, declare, this is the month of restoration. Restoration of womb, restoration of blood, restoration of uterus. You're not killing, you're living upon this, you're in the parts of the body. Restoration of your balance, the sacade, the kid, the kodababa, the sacade, the sacade, the kid, the sacade, the kid, the kodababa, the sacade, the sacadaba, the kid, the kodakadaba, the dole, the kid, the kodakade, and the sacadaba, the sacole, the sacade, the sacade, the sacade, the kid, the kodakadaba, the sacole, the sacade, the sacade, the sacadaba, the sacole, the sacade, the kodababa, the sacade, the sacadaba, the sacade, the sacade, the sacade, out of disease, out of illness, where they're coming out, where they're coming out, by fire, by force, in the name of Jesus, I and my children, my family, my beloved one, my mama, my papa, in the name of Jesus, all under Sakaraba, Landa Sakedeki, where they're coming out, where they're coming out, where they're coming out, where they're coming out, they can declare, where they're coming out, where they're coming out, out of sickness, I and my wife, I and my husband, I and my children, I and my grandchildren, I and my great grandchildren, I and my family, I and my beloved one, I and my mama, I and Israel, my Papa, when they're coming out, out of sickness, out of disease, out of illness, declare and declare, when they're coming out, I and my siblings, in the name of Jesus, when they're coming out, declare and declare, when they're coming out, out of every sickness, out of every disease, out of illness, when they're coming out, when they're coming out, when they're coming out, in the name of Jesus, it is restoration time, what is mutual second, when they're coming out, 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 when they're coming out. When they're coming out, 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 when they're coming out. My dear brothers and sisters, declare and declare, health is mine, health is ours. I and my children, my family, my brethren, we declare and declare healthy, health is ours. By the stripes, we are healed. By the stripes, we are healed. Declare and declare, we are healed, we are healed, we are healed. In the name of Jesus, we are healed. In the name of Jesus, we are healed. Glorify God, my dear brothers and sisters. This is the time now to glorify God, to praise Him, to worship Him. Tell God, thank you so much, God, for healing my life. Thank you so much, God, for restoration. Thank you so much, God, for this victory. Thank you for this success. Thank you for this testimony. In the name of Jesus, thank you so much, God, for your love, for your kindness. Thank you so much, God, for taking care of me and my family. Thank you so much, God, for each and everything you're about to do in our life. Thank you so much for the victory. Thank you for the testimony I'm about to receive. Thank you, God, in the name of Jesus. We love you, Jesus. We adore you. We worship you, Jesus. We praise you. We magnify your holy name. Thank you, God, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Him, God. Thank you, Him, right now, my dear brothers and sisters. Thank you, God. Glorify Him, worship Him. Tell God, thank you for restoration. Thank you, God, for restoration in the name of Jesus. Thank you for this restoration. When our life will never be the same again. My dear brothers and sisters, I love you so much. But God loves you much, much, much. So, and thank you so much for praying with us. And I'm telling you, your life will never be the same again. You will come back with the testimony. Restoration is yours. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Receive that restoration. Receive that life. Whatever you have been looking for throughout this year, throughout this season, whatever. Receive it in the name of Jesus. It is your time. It is your season. I declare, declare, you are blessed. We are blessed. Receive it. I receive it. In the name of Jesus, receive it. I receive it. Thank you so much, my dear brothers and sisters. And don't forget this prayer. Prayer in tongues. Tongues of fire. From man of God, Pastor Chris Oyakilome. You can download it and you can find it also. You can find it in Pastor Chris Digital Library. Go and download it from there. It will help you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It will help also your prayer, your prayer life. Hallelujah. Your spirit will be high, increase on fire. You, look, it's called tongues of fire. So know that after you download it and then you let it pray. Pray with it. I'm telling you, your spirit also will be on your on fire. Not this ordinary fire, but supernatural fire. Hallelujah. Thank you so much for watching. God bless you much, and I will see you next time when we are going to do our Bible study. Thank you so much. I love you, my dear brothers and sisters. Have a nice time.